Denmark is here.
Hey!
And we have a whole new idiom for you today. So let's get to it. Oh, go ahead.
Let's play it by ear for now. Let's play it by ear.
Play it by ear.
Play it by ear.
Okay. What does it exactly mean? Can you explain to us?
Let's play it by ear. In English means let's just wait to see what happens. Let's see.
Uh-huh.
Depending on
the situation.
The situation. You know that may change.
Oh.
It may adjust.
So we just have to wait.
From someone.
Okay, whether what we're doing is a good thing or not.
Yes, whether it's going to happen or there's going to be a change.
Okay, all right, sounds really good. Yeah. I love it. He's good, let me tell you. He knows how to explain it. But Denmark, they wanted to hear it from you in Arabic.
Sure. Let's see.
Well, this is my turn now, okay? let me tell you what it means. خلينا نلعب عدين شوية غريبة بالمعنى شو يعني خلينا نلعب عدين يعني خلينا ننطر لنسمع شو عم يقولوا الناس بالنسبة لهالموضوع اللي احنا عم نشتغل عليه أو الفكرة اللي احنا عم نشتغل عليها ننتظر لنسمع ردة فعل الناس إذا لقيناهم والله أوكي كتير شي حلو شي منيح ساعتها مثل ما نقول بالعربي منطحش ومنقوم بهالمشروع منطول بينا لنسمع ردة فعل الناس بعتقد ممكن واضحة كتير. So I hope you guys like it. Let's play it by ear for now, okay?
Denmark, okay, I want to try that again. I want you to put a little more passion in it.
A little more passion.
A little more passion.
Yes, I totally agree. Denmark بدي يعني هيك إنه أحكيهم إسا بيعطف وشو وبدي شو أكتر يعني عبر أكتر يعني عرفتي بدي هيك بدي يعني أعمل شو بدي أعمل طيب.
See what I mean? What do you think?
Okay. So see you guys soon with a whole new idiom. Hopefully. Very soon. Denmark, you want to say anything to the guys?
Yeah. Hey, appreciate you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.